Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to this side of the multiverse, where I no longer have closed captioning. Which is annoying. I mean, I do, but it won't be attached to any of the videos when I export them. Which I don't understand why. The website I was using is no longer up. We were fighting the last boss. Have some fancy scenes of looking at these eyeballs and a tongue. Controller stick is on, isn't it? There we go. Anyway, I wanted to stop at the helm to see what it looks like before we continue. I picked up a different gun that we're going to try on the boss. Hopefully I can start where I left off and not start all over again, because that'll make me mad. This is weird. I don't know what this is. There's a thing from Master Raoul. Oh, it has my checkpoint progress. Good. So. So I have to do all that again, because I didn't do the second part correctly. Yay! I hate it here.
Exquisite moment.
Fucking finally. It only took me like 5 tries, but Hannah, come look at this as I beat up this dumb boss. He was gonna lock me inside this bubble and then knock me off the map because there's like a gap between this bubble and the platform. I fucking hate it. But now I'm on top of the bubble and he can't do shit. Fuck this dude. No, the wind isn't gonna do shit for you! Fuck you! Sick of your shit! I already have to do this 2 more times!
We've done it. Calus is no more.
You gave him a cabal's end. I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the veil. Hang tight.
What's wrong, Osiris?
Get your ghost out of there!
Oh no.
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link!
At long last.
Destroy it!
I don't know where I pulled that gun from. But I can't take out my ghost. Interesting, when he exploded, he went back into his original form? I don't think I noticed that before.
Let's increase cruelty.
Yo, what?
Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the Light.
What is it that Cade says? Teamwork makes the dream work?
Cade may be gone, but he will not be forgotten. Just ask anyone on the farm.
Cade Six. Wish I could have met him. Some of the stories I've heard.
Was Cade frustrating? At times. But it was part of his charm. A lovable fool. And quite the shot to boot.
Aww.
The Traveler. Gone.
What do you mean, gone?
Should I feel humbled by this sacrifice? Relieved that it can't grant any more of our enemies the light? Lost? Without a god in whom I can place my trust? But what consumes me in this moment is the human loss. We've watched so many die for this war. And yet, those losses have given us insight and common bonds. We stand alongside more allies than ever before. Humans. Awoken. Elixni. Even the Cabal. When I came to the last city, I looked up to the heavens for the hope the Traveler gave us.
Ooh, I want it. That looks really cool.
Guardian, the Traveler is gone, but we're still here. It may seem small, but it's no less important under the circumstances. Despite your triumphs against the former Emperor, the Witness has transformed the Traveler. And gone somewhere we cannot follow. Losses are no stranger to any of us. And I have long since known that the world does not obey laws of poetic justice. Much as we might hope otherwise. It would be easy to look at the sky and falter. We cannot. We must take the time we have and make these losses mean something. Neptune is the best and only direction we have. Work with the Cloud Striders. Learn what you can about the Veil. A step at a time, an inch at a time, we keep going. With or without the Traveler.
Okay, but what is the Veil?
doesn't make sense. How are we still alive? Was the witness only interested in the veil? It appears to have created a link using ghosts and the veil. The convergence of primordial light and darkness to open a portal. But to where? We should focus our efforts on the veil and the trail the witness might have left behind. If you need a moment, take it. But bear in mind, one loss does not equate to defeat. Keep fighting.
If you say so.
Calus is gone, and the veil is safe for now. I don't really know what victory looks like going forward, but I'm not gonna take this win from us. From Neomuna. It's weird not being the rookie anymore. I'm just Cloudstrider Nimbus. Feels wrong. Like I jumped out a window without my board. There was confidence in knowing the buck stopped with someone else. For Rohan, when I met him at least, it seemed like he just took everything in stride. It was easy for him. I guess I'll get there someday. We're having Rohan's induction into the Hall of Heroes in a bit. Will you join us? It'll be great. Quinn will say something stuffy, there'll be lots of cheering. Maybe a whistle if you want to get spicy. But I think he'd be honored if you were there.
I believe that ends the main story for Lightfall. Now you do post-quest stuff.
I wanted to thank you for bringing an end to what was once my father. I wish we had a moment of respite to celebrate our victory. Greater strife lies ahead. I will prepare the Cabal for the Witness's machinations, and when it reveals itself, I will once more be standing by your side on the battlefield.
Sounds good to me.
Today, we honor Relentless Rohan, his service, his sacrifice. More than a protector of Neomuna, he was a true Cloudstrider. He cut his years short so that the whole of humanity may thrive far into the future.
Today we suffer, so tomorrow can live on.
That's pretty cool.
I've been watching.